Is it normal to ovulate twice a month?
Given that the average woman's cycle is 28 days long, a lot of women will have at least 1 month a year where they ovulate twice. It is like the three paycheck month that shows up twice a year for those who get paid every 2 weeks.
I've heard that there were women who actually ovulate twice a month, not just once a cycle.
If a woman has polycystic ovarian syndrome, her ovaries might release more than one egg every cycle and have different release dates, so to speak.
Those women are prone to infertility and multiple births. Talk about having it both ways.
They are also prone to obesity, facial hair and other problems, so don't ding it.
Why else would someone ovulate twice in a month?
Maybe she's using the ovulation test wrong. If she doesn't read it right, she might think it was twice, or mistake the 2 days she's fertile as two separate ovulations.
I thought it was just pregnancy tests that were subject to user error.
It is hard to use those wrong. Women just have a tendency to use three or four when they get the results they don't want to double check.
Three is triple checking.
A woman who thinks she is ovulating several times in a month may want to double check with the doctor. Some women don't ovulate at all due to hormonal imbalances, and the inverse is true.
I thought a woman might not ovulate at all due to stress, illness and other things that wear her body out.
Yes, though a woman might think she's ovulating if the period never quite kicks in or her body can't quite get the ovaries to kick into gear.
That's another hormonal issue to have the doctor check out.
That's not user error, but it is something that isn't in the standard user's manual.